Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani, and I'm answering the question someone asked about their lip filler on day 3. And the question was, is it botched? I want to go through what happens after lip filler so people know. First, cut to the chase, it takes a week to 2 for the filler to look the way it should. Most things in between are going to resolve and it isn't going to look perfectly symmetric or the way you want it to. Right off the top, that's very important to know. There are some danger signs. I don't want to talk about them for a long period, but to know that if you have pain out of keeping with what you expect or an irregular color, certainly that's something that your provider needs to know about. But I want to talk more about lumps and bumps, about swelling, about bruising, and I mean a true bruise, not a painful bruise, because that's something you want to let your injector know about. Any irregularities, those are all normal. Especially with the newer fillers, there's not as much swelling, but a needle was put in the lip, and the lip tends to want to swell. So you can expect swelling for several days after the injections, very normal. A lot of people enjoy the extra size. The next thing is bumps and lumps. Remember, almost never is one side equal the other, so we're always creating shape. We're adding a little more to one side, an upper or lower, or we're creating shape in the middle. Everyone wants beautification or beautiful angles. So that means we're using small boluses of product in some areas. Totally for normal to see the product. You can even feel the product. And by about week 2, you might be able to feel it. That's fine for months. But you shouldn't be able to necessarily see it or see it in a distracting way. Now the lip is dynamic, so it moves, makes it very difficult. Could look good at rest and may not look good dynamically. That's normal also. Bring that up to your provider at about 2 weeks. So lumps that maintain or stay long-term, certainly easy to treat if you've had a reversible filler with Hylenex or hyaluronic days. That will break it down, so don't fret. A lot of people get on the internet and they get freaked out. They think their lips are gonna be deformed forever, and that's on day 1 or 2. It's very normal to have those kind of side effects. So give it a week or 2 to settle in fully. If there's pain or you're worried about anything, contact your provider. But in general, small lumps and bumps, irregularities, asymmetries, general swelling is pretty normal for a week or 2 after lip injections. Thanks for joining me today. Let me know your experience below. Give us some feedback. Also join us on Instagram and Facebook for continued helpful tips. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.